So there are several factors in play when it comes to that, right? Now, anyway, don't worry about that. Don't worry about that, right? No, but what I will say to you is, I'll pop out, Ian. If you buy me enough gargle, I'll tell you the story of how I met Crunk.
You didn't kidnap him as a baby, deal. Did you?
Sounds like a deal.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen a fucking baby ogre?
Yes.
Things are... No, you haven't. Things are three times the size of me. How could I kidnap a fucking baby ogre?